That's why the house looks as it does. He spent a whole lot of time in Williamsburg. The style of those houses clearly appealed to him as something that was elegant, fashionable, certainly comfortable. So that's why this elegant house is here on the frontier.